I've got you under my skin. I've got you.
Scientists call the virus which produces chicken pox and shingles varicella zoster virus, or VZV. The virus remains dormant in the nerve cell in the spine, ready to strike again later in life. The second eruption of the virus returns as shingles. About 25% of all adults, mostly, otherwise healthily, are more than likely to get shingles during their lifetime, usually after the age of 40. The incident increases with age, so that shingles is 10 times more likely to occur in adults over the age of 40 than in children under 10. Shingles pain can be mild or intense. Some people have mostly itching. Some people feel pain from the gentlest touch or breeze. The most common location for shingles is spanning from one side of the trunk around the waistline. The second most common location is on one side of the face, around the eye, and on the forehead. However, shingles can involve any part of the body.
Under my skin.
Let me ask you, is shingles a contagious skin disease? Good question! Well, a person with a shingle rash can pass the virus to someone else, usually a child who has never had chicken pox. But the child will develop chicken pox and not shingles, and the child must come into direct contact with the open sores of the shingle rash.
Again, 'cause I've got you under my skin.
Shingles can also be prevented with the chicken pox vaccine, now recommended in the United States for all children 18 months through adolescence.
Also, as of May 2006, the Food and Drug Administration approved a VZV vaccine for the use of adults 60 and older who have had chicken pox. Because of nervous system involvement, the chickenpox and shingles virus is studied by the National Institute of Neurological Disorders and Stroke, a part of the National Institutes of Health.
The medical research on shingles has two main goals.
The first is to develop drugs to fight the disease and to prevent or treat its complications.
The second is to understand it well enough to prevent it, especially in people of high risk. For more information on neurological disorders or research programs funded by National Institute of Neurological Disorders, contact the Institute Brain Research and Information Network at
'cause I've got you under my skin. Yes, I've got you under my skin.